Hey you guys, it's me, Carly. This is my tutorial video on how to dress like me for Halloween. So stick around if you want to watch it. Thanks for sticking around, you guys. This is my friend Tanisha. She's gonna dress like me for Halloween.
Halloween.
Well, the first thing you need to be me for Halloween is a tattoo. You can get a real one or you can get a fake one, depending on if you wanna make a lifelong mistake or not. Next, you need a Carly outfit.
Carly outfit.
This is a Carly t-shirt. It's an ice cream cone with a cat in it. So cute. Next, we're gonna do a makeup portion.
Makeup portion.
The first thing you need is red lipstick. Then you need fake eyelashes.
I look great.
The last thing you need to look exactly like me for Halloween is a red wig. So those are the quick and easy tips on how to dress like me for Halloween.
Trick or treat.
Wow. Carly, you look beautiful.
Hey, babe.
Sometimes I wish I was a girl so I could be you for Halloween. I love you, Carly Aquilino.
Success.